Hey, what's going on, guys?
Hey, what's going on, guys? Did you watch the
video? Another video. And today we'll be playing.
And today we'll be playing Troll.
And also reviews.
I'm editing in my video again in one of your videos.
Yes.
Yes.
So.
I don't know, I guess I'm gonna try to see how much level I could gain in 20 minutes.
Give me hints and stuff like strategies and stuff like who's the best class to use. I'm sorry if you hear two. Well, I just meet my mic. Probably. I still hear myself. But. That was just my friend. I can still hear myself. So yeah, I'm guessing his mic is broken. Because he supposedly muted his mic. I can still hear him. Not hear him, but... I can still hear myself. So also, like, people that really like Troll, like I said, give me, like, like, tell me what to do, like, what's the best thing for me to do. I'm currently trying to forge a bow for my Shadow Hunter. I have Candy Barbarian. I don't like how his suit is actually semi-candy. Get me that. Then if I go into my personal chest, the bow that I was trying to get high level is this one. Hopefully I could find a really good price, like 400 of them, and then just... Okay, those are the 200. I'm gonna buy these, this 100 one at the top. There's 100. There's 100. So, I'm currently just trying to get this up because I barely just got this 700 physical damage. If I go back to this, oh no, that's not my gun. See, the sucky part of this is look, it's level 5 already. 147, what is this, level 3? 700, it's level 5, it's two higher, two levels up. But you never know, this, it can be, you know. So, if you think I'm really high on this, I'm not, I'm actually really low. But 1,400 power rank isn't that much. If you think of it, I mean, it's a good amount. I'll say that. It's not that hard to get up to there when you have a friend that's helping you a lot. I could go to Uber 6. Currently not going there because I am too low level. I mean, not too low level, it's just... I have too little health. I have a good amount of damage. I have the regular damage if I was just gonna go into a new one. But for level 18, I shouldn't have that much amount of damage. And then here, I do too much damage. Look, see? Not too much, but to the point where... Oh, what? Three. Like that was a lot bigger. It's dead. And I also really want to get my class gem, so I go, you know, just upgrade myself. What do I need to upgrade my thing? Flux and more eyes. Has it really not sold? Okay. So diamonds, let's see. I'm not selling these because these are actually kind of hard to get. My friend gave them for me to me for free. I don't need this. It's kind of hard to get that, so I'm gonna see if anybody wants to buy for 2,000. Actually, I don't think. I mean, it depends. If it's gonna be the highest and the lowest, because everybody already bought the lowest. One time, I barely put it up for sale. Half a minute later, it's already sold. So also, if y'all know what an apparent gem is in here, it is not that hard to get, but it's semi-hard to get because of freaking, because you can't just get in a power gem box like out of the blue. Like, it's not like that. It's like you either have to do this or then go do this, like. And also I want a radiant weapon, which he's trading right now, but half of the time they will never just give it easily. Like, you're gonna have to work for it. Like, it's not like you have it, you just have 90,000 plus in your inventory. I keep on getting gem dust. Okay, well, that's not funny. So if y'all know what the true empowered gem is, not empowered gem, class gem slash it is empowered gem. It could be radiant or stellar. I think the better one is radiant, because I think I have a stellar. No, I have a radiant. I have a radiant, but the best is a stellar. I'm not currently equipping this because it sucks. It does magic damage. My guy is physical damage, so I'm screwed on this. I got screwed over. I think it's to get another one, see if I even get a good one. It is until next week. Also, it's gonna be like, if you're, this is gonna be uploaded, like, you know, somewhere around, just know it's a late, it's gonna be late when this gets uploaded, because I currently have school already, and it's gonna, you know, make me do my upgrades more later. I mean, I cannot pronounce it, but like, my uploads won't be as early as, because, I kind of just like upload pretty early to the point where y'all can watch it. Right now, for me, it is it's about to be 9. So I'm not streaming. It's just harder to upload than the school out 3, 4 actually. You got another extra 30 minutes. Sucks, but I'm gonna go to the next Uber. Sucks because means more work. And actually, either way, even if we didn't have that extra 30 minutes, it'll still be 30 minutes more work because middle school isn't like, it isn't like just like, oh, you have recess. It's like you don't get recess at all. What you get, it's like, oh my god, this always happens with this game. You just work all day. Only time period is kind of recess is lunch. What the freak? Why is my weapon like... What is this? Hold up. Okay, I guess I fixed it. So there might not be as much cuts in this episode in this video because it is not. Oh my god, my voice cracked. This is Trove. Like, who needs to edit that much for Trove? It's pretty much like Minecraft. Minecraft, you have to find some sort of way to make it interesting because if you don't, you're not gonna get any views. And it's same with this. But I actually did it, just screwed it. And if you really like the video, I'm surprised even if you like this video because this video was not planned at all. This was just raw. I was just in the share play and just watching. It's like, oh, I want to make me want to make a video. So I started making this video, and it's like, okay. So yeah, that's pretty much it. But keep on playing. Hopefully this video doesn't go over 30 minutes and I'm gonna cut a portion of this. I might cut this actually. Okay. Oh, I got the same face again. Yeah, this game is actually really laggy some point of times. What is this? Hopefully this is. If this is, that means I'm gonna get a recipe. And if y'all don't know, recipes aren't hard to find. I got something like a charger. But they're just... Oh, he's on the second floor. See, this is where you can go. See, this is where the fight is. Maybe not. Where the frick is it? Not so good. Oh, is that the boss? Not so like. Oh, I'm gonna die. I get over splendid. Not too much fun, guys. Well, let's see what. Oh, I didn't get a gem. I mean, not a gem. A recipe? I'm pretty sure I got a recipe. I just look back. Wait, where is this? So I'm currently trying to get my main character to level 20. I don't care which. I really want this guy because this guy's already high level. And yeah, if it wasn't for my friend, I wouldn't be at this point. Big shout out to him because it is not Dara. We can't join each other for some reason. I could join every other of my friends, but just him, I can't join. I can't join some friends. I could join every other though. He's doing Shadow Raid. Okay, I've never been in here. Where am I? Is this a dungeon? Please tell me this is a dungeon. Is this... Oh, okay, never mind. This is just a... This is not a hub. This is a... I know what mid game he's playing. Join the wave for 2 seconds. There you go. But that's just a club world. And there's Snake Dragon. And he's dead. So yeah, guys. There's nothing really to do in Trove One Book if you don't think of it before. So I hope you enjoyed. You know, we'll take out one more dungeon. Not a huge dungeon, just the small dungeon. Okay, never mind. I did say, let's see how high can we get in 30 minutes. I can always just like speed it up, do actual 30 minutes. But I do not feel like playing this video for 30 minutes. Because there's nothing new to do. This game would be fun if I could join my friend. A lot more fun. Which I know that he's currently in a party. He muted his mic because I could hear him, so. Shout out to him. He's actually been the friend of currently he is my friend that I'm just like almost always in a party. I'm like always trying to play with him if he has a game. Tomorrow is the last. Today is the first. Cause he ran out of PlayStation Plus and he has a 2-day free trial. If you want to know who that is, go check out his video. It'll be in the link. It'll be in the description. I always messed that up. But yeah, it's just gonna be in the description. So make sure to subscribe to him. Check out his videos. Yeah, he has better games than me. Okay, I take it. I mean, like, I'll subscribe to him. Find me right here. You can subscribe to whatever you want. And if you don't, start this. Hey, Hana or hey, Hana. So, yeah. Oh my. Remember, I did like Shadow Towers. If y'all know, if y'all played this game, y'all know what Shadow Towers are. Give you a good amount of XP until you're high level, they don't give you any of XP. Who have an Infinity? I mean, like, oh, 3,000. That's a lot. Shriana, and what the hell was that? Can I collect my loot? So also, we'll do one more damage, so this won't be so short. And Dara, are you here? You are saying hello. But yeah, he is. I guess I don't know what happened to him. But just know he is TBKS Ashford, and if he's not TBKS Ashford, that's me! TB and game. So. Go subscribe to him. He's a good friend of mine, and he is a good YouTuber. He's a good YouTuber, but he's a really good YouTuber. 20 subscribers. Also, why is he taking? Why is he touching? The thing is, okay, never mind. Okay, guys, this is gonna be the end of this video. I'm gonna end it off with a laugh. So, hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe, and peace.